News, comments, anything interesting happening in the world? No? Okay. Y'all just stand there, do nothing. Like a bunch of dummies. Okay. I guess I could do another mission. Whoops. Do I have time for another mission? I have plenty of time for another mission. Let's go kill some Cerberus guys. On Sanctuary, of course. Although, I don't know when I'm gonna fight in Sanctuary. Picking a fight in Sanctuary is not actually that cool to begin with, but... Horizon! Y'all remember Horizon? It's a terrible mission in the Mass Effect 2. It's kind of hard mission, actually. The mix between the zombies and the shockwave balloons is pretty harsh. Alright, select this and go back to the James dude. Hey, N7, yeah. A couple of N7 guys can't hurt, right? Of course not. Yeah, sure, confirm. Whatever. And I got 6 points, which is, yes, enough. Excellent. Health damage and shield bearer damage. Or, nah, I don't care about stunning. Thanks. Excellent. I love this. Woo. I'm full on everything I want. That's excellent. Alright, singularity or warp ammo, I guess. Health and armor damage or barrier damage. Squad mate. Does that override mine? I don't want mine to go away. So you just pick that. Just in case it overrides mine. I don't want mine to be overridden. Yeah, wow. You're a bit spread out evenly. You know what? You want to try some grenades? How about that? I'm sure you want to. And then, oh, actually, that would be more useful to him. Odds of panicking. Make them panic. Go for it. James? Wow. Look at that. Health and shield. He's awesome. That's why he's here.
So, what the hell do we know about this place?
Edie, the sanctuary facility was devoted to aiding refugees from Reaper-controlled systems. Yeah. The facility went offline recently, and no communications have come or gone since. It is unclear why Kai Lang or Cerberus would be interested in Sanctuary.
Because it's a sanctuary? No.
If there's a clue to Cerberus here, we find it.
Ma'am, I'm picking up a signal from the facility. It's weak, but I'll try to boost it.
This is Oriole Lawson. Stay away from Sanctuary.
Oh.
That's Miranda's sister.
It is.
If she's here, Miranda can't be far away.
Aha.
That's her link to Cerberus.
Approaching the LZ.
Miranda's not with Cerberus.
Seeing some damage, Commander, but no activity.
Why didn't Miranda... I thought Miranda was on the Citadel, lost in some place. Okay, Miranda's not dead
so
to me anymore.
Not get the jump on us this time.
Erase everything I said earlier.
Stay sharp, people.
Okay. I will.
Major firefight here, Commander.
Yeah, but who was fighting?
Miranda, no doubt. And then maybe Kai Lang. If so, Kai Lang won. What was that?
Yes, radio's offline. Something's jamming our signals.
Explains no comms leaving the facility.
Okay. Except from that one comms. Okay. I thought that was loot for a second. Whoops. Always look back when you enter a level to any kind of game, because oftentimes they're gonna hide a secret or two behind you. Maybe not this time, but they will. Either they or some other game. Some games don't do that too. What now? Oh! No, it's Reapers. Oh crap.
A harvester.
Yeah.
Saw
it too. No! No! Not phantoms! I hate phantoms! Head! Die! At least they're easy to kill, apparently. Okay, I need to hit the head. It's not easy when they're moving like that. Ah! What was that? God damn it! James! That was a terrible timing on the explosive shot. Where's the phantom? Where's the phantom? I see you! You're dead. Don't throw phantoms at me. Ow. Why was that? It's Nemesis. Hey, a Nemesis actually did something. Can you come out, please? Oh, come on, come out. I hate you. Leah, you are brave. A little too brave. I don't want my girlfriend to die. That'd be terrible. Oh, come on. Will you... I can't go out of cover there, apparently. Okay, hold on. Waiting for this. No. Don't do that. God damn it. Don't be like that. Haha! You're dead.
Looks Jeez. Like they were evacuating.
And looks like the Reapers were gunning for them.
About time they started killing each other.
Oh yeah, that's excellent. Bypass. Oh? Yeah, well, screw you. I can handle my safety.
What happened here?
Come on.
Server is southbound. Came from that tower.
Then that's where we're headed.
In there? Okay, I guess I'm fighting Reapers now. Because there's no more Cerberus, apparently. There's a PDA there. What? What did you say? From desk log, adults, integration. Integration of what? What the hell? What's wrong here? What's happening here? What is this? You're processing adults and children to do stuff. I don't like that. I can't talk properly. Whoops. Oh yeah, sure. What are you doing? There's nobody here. Is there someone here and I'm just not aware of that? Why are you sitting on the light? It's weird. The hell? What are you two doing? Oh my god. Playing hide and seek or something. What is this?
Old security cam footage. People getting sorted out. That's a big crowd.
Come on.
Yep.
Let's keep looking.
And they're getting processed. By keep looking, I mean like, follow me, bunch of idiots.
Understood.
Yep. Uh-huh.
C is supposed to make them follow, right? That's what I just spammed a bunch. Log. Why do you want complete radio silence from here? What is this? That did not work out for you, I'm guessing. Unless this is a couple months old. Okay, so where am I going here? Same goddamn log. I don't want to talk to that again. Is it over there? Where the hell am I supposed to go? Up there? What's all this? Processed as in decided who comes in and out, apparently. Okay, I get that. Alright, what's all these logs here? Thought I saw something over there. That's a PDA, that's nothing, that's a log. And that's up, I can't go there. Okay, I'm stumped. Where am I supposed to go here? Can you give me something to shoot, game? Please? Anything. Even sword girls. I'd be fine with sword girls. Anything. Do I have to go down there somewhere? What is this? This feels like death. Yeah, I can't go there. Alright. Maybe I go around here. Oh, hey. I didn't see that. Level up! I probably don't need it for anything right now. Come on, these are stairs. You can't go downstairs. Come on, Shepard. I know, they're broken. Screw it. Just jump on the second here, and then on the third here. I'm a bit pissed. A little bit. Did you try to do something here? There's nothing I can trigger here. Thanks for the welcome, by the way. What's that? Oh, that's the guy who's gonna end in a week. Good for you. Oh, there's stairs here.
Yeah, all those transports outside were waiting in line.
Oh, good.
But where are all the people they brought?
Well, there's a... Oh, that's... Explore Sanctuary. Keep exploring Sanctuary. Alright. There's shuttles. And there's dead bodies over there. Cerberus dead bodies.
That's can you kill...
Casualties. Both sides.
Really? Oh, yeah. Look at that. Can you pop him? Nope. He's unpoppable as soon as he's dead, apparently. That's silly, but whatever. I'm not getting close to the body. Aha! I thought you jokers were out of here. I guess they left you grunts behind. Wow. He looks almost alive. Hey! Join your buddy. Oh, that's an excellent position to join your buddy in. Objective cloaked indeed. Hold on. I'm gonna help you find me. Hey, well.
An observation deck. It's a dead end. We need an exit. Keep looking.
Shoot the window and go out the window. That's an observation deck. It leads somewhere. Somewhere you can observe. That's a little messy. And bloody. Rachni have red blood. At least Reaper Rachni. So do they. Well, they're humans. We all know what human blood looks like. If you don't by this point, I don't know what to tell you. Pistol scope. Oh, cool. Where's the guy that fell on your knees? That was excellent. I wanted to see that a little more. Because that was funny. Oh, man. Another thing that I can't pop. Oh, my God. Do you stop him from, oh, my God. Do you stop him from pooping out the suicidal spiders by popping the things here? Because I imagine they pop out of this anus thing. So if you pop the things, it doesn't come out, right? That's a viable strategy, I suppose. God. Can somebody shut her up? Can somebody shoot that server down so that that doesn't work instead of everything else? Miranda.
What's that? That's Miranda.
I just saw the name. I have no idea what she said. I just saw the name. I was like, Miranda! Hey, girl!
This is Miranda Lawson. If you've managed to get this far, you must be desperate or stupid.
Or I like you. You're totally not dead to me.
This is not a refugee camp. This is a Cerberus facility run by my father, Henry Lawson.
Oh, that's terrible.
Now. There is no help to be found here. All communication is being blocked from the central tower. Sanctuary is a lie. Stay away.
Okay. No, it's a lie.
Cerberus, Reapers, and Miranda's crazy father. Any ideas how this all fits?
Well, Cerberus was here, and they got attacked by Reapers. Because Reapers wanted something. Possibly what Kai Lang stole. You know? See, it all makes sense. You just try a little. And then Miranda's here because she wants to save her sister. That's all she cares about. Water pump. What does that do?
A security panel. Shutting it down.
Of course, security is not good for anyone. It's called water drainage. It's called water drainage. We do? I'll throw the drain down water. I hope nobody can press a button on water pumps to pump it back in. That would be a little terrible, unless I know how to swim.
The answer has to be here somewhere. And Miranda's caught in the middle. Let's pick up the pace.
Yeah, we don't want Miranda to die, because she's totally not dead to us. I totally did not say that at the beginning of this. No. You heard wrong. You totally heard wrong. Okay, so where's, stuff happening? Eh? Okay, warning, warning, warning. At least the girl shut down. Or is just not... factory than a refugee camp. Of course it is, it's Cerberus, goddamn. They're processing people to make husks or something. And that's a weird place to put a wall safe. Actually, that's equipment, apparently. Whatever. Looks like a safe. Does this open? No. Looks like it should. It's green and stuff. It's just flashy though. Green doesn't look very reliable here. Caution! Restricted to 0-1.
This looks important. Power's out.
Look around for a switch.
It's not necessarily important, it's just computers and stuff. This looks like a switch.
Power switch. There.
What am I seeing here?
What?
Those are the refugees.
Probably.
The Reapers, what are they doing? They're killing them.
Worse. They're being turned into husks.
Ah! Called it. Husk facility. Okay, don't open that light. Why? Why did you turn on the light? Shepherd, are you... Zombies react to light! That was a bit surprising. Can somebody... Okay. Guess who's gonna have to clean up the whole zombie mess now?
Come on!
Did I just hear a door open? You know, to let the zombies pack go through the window. Hello, zombies? Oh, what's this? What are you doing? What is this? What's this thing moving? Why are you moving? What are you doing? Guess I'm gonna have to do something about this thing. Although, what time is it? I can play a little more. Give you a little more content before I end this.
Creating mindless husks doesn't make sense. There must be more to this. The slaughter of so many. For what?
The for husks.
Because this place was a threat. We need to find out why.
It's more than husks. Maybe. I don't know. I have no idea, actually. I do know they're doing husks and they want to subjugate the Reapers, so maybe husks can subjugate Reapers somehow? Unsuitable materials reassigned to recycling. Are you talking about humans being recycled into something? That's the impression I got. I hear more zombies somewhere. Hello, Miranda? Oh, Miranda?
Reaper forces have made a mess of the facility.
I'm shutting down the power to the processing plant to lock them down. I should keep them out of the entrance as well.
Is Miranda dead because I failed to talk to her in time and such, though? That would suck.
She's gonna get blindsided.
Miranda Lawson has arrived sooner than expected. You want me to deal with her?
Only if she gets in your way. Stay focused on the research data. Find it and get out.
Yes, sir.
Damn it. Let's move.
He is going to take a convoluted path so that she does indeed get in her way because yeah. Whoa!
Not surprised.
Yeah. Who is surprised here? They're getting barriers. I don't like zombies getting barriers. It makes them harder to kill, you know? Not take one shot. Wow. Whoops. He's kind of right on me. You guys can stop running now and just start killing them. Oh, that's not the one I was aiming for. That's nothing. Oh, man. My aim is excellent, isn't it? Okay, stop running after me. You guys just make them stop right around here. There we go. Alright. James, are you still alive? You're good. Whoops. Stop eating James. He's my tank. He's not your food. Alright. Goddamn zombies. Alright, what's happening? Oh yeah, that PDA. Thanks for staying still for a while.
Gotta be more where they came from.
Probably. They probably manufactured more than 15 zombies, I imagine. So there's a lot. That guy at the front desk, I wonder if he was gonna get zombified. Or if he was gonna get a promotion for reveals. Questions I have, which really don't matter. Alright. There's flashy stuff back there, and there's a log. That's yeah, sure.
We've confirmed the results of Cerberus experiments involving the husk creatures. A crude but necessary first step in decoding how the Reapers communicate.
Okay.
Is how the Reaper signal interacts with the nanites implanted within the subject's body. It's early yet, but we are making progress.
So they're creating zombies to know how zombies communicate. That is very fascinating. It takes a scientist to think up something like that. God damn it. Oh, jeez, Banshee. Fantastic. Hello. No, stay away. Stay the heck away. And stop going after my people. Please. Yeah, that's not the main of our problems. Can we focus on the main problem? Kissy girl over there. Please. No. No, what happened? Okay, stay there. God damn it. Uh-oh. Where are you? Stay there. Die! God damn it, sorry thing. There we go. Oh, hey, there's a arachnid thing. And let's test a theory. Pop the anus and it's gonna stop making little babies. Where's the anus? That was not the anus, whatever. Is someone taking care of the suicidal babies? I hope someone's doing that, because I'm not. Someone's dead. Hold on. Oh, girlfriend, don't die. How the hell am I gonna kiss you again if you die? Hold on, get you up. Where's the other guy? James, what are you doing? Shoot it. Oh, good. He's taking care of the suicidal babies. Hold on, I'm gonna help you. If I can start aiming properly. God damn it. Can I please start aiming properly? There you go. I should maybe aim before I start shooting. Freaking zombie. That's not a zombie, but I was gonna say, freaking thing creeping up on me. I hate you. Alright. I saw some more things back there. That's convenient for you. God damn it! Stop moving! Arg! Alright, kill this. Yeah, kill this. Come on, reload faster. Is there another one? Oh, well, yes, there's another one. Of course there's another one. Why would they be done trying to kill you? Here. Okay. You're not in cover, meaning this is done. Meaning I'm gonna end the video here. On this strange thing. Are we gonna save Miranda or are we gonna avenge her? Excellent question, isn't it? We'll see all this next time. Don't crush me, please. We'll see all this next time. See y'all there.